working with attached references or extracts, and more specifically, insert them with their appropriate layer, wasn't possible in AutoCAD till today. In this lesson, we are going to learn how to set default layer for any attached reference in AutoCAD. Be aware, this is an advanced AutoCAD tutorial. If you are totally new to this video topic, I suggest you to check one of my partner's videos below on the video description, and then come back. Alright, to start our brand new command, let's first explain why do we need this tool. As you might know, it is not possible to change the default layer that Xrefs come into. If we load an Xref, it will drop it into whatever my current layer is at that time. This is why we need this custom tool. To create our AutoCAD custom command, let's type CUI and enter. This will bring us to the customizable user interface of AutoCAD. To create a brand new command in AutoCAD, we can duplicate any of the existing commands, rename it, and change its macro. Alternatively, we can hit the start icon to create a new command. And again, we can rename it and change its macro. So let's create our custom command. So let's explain this macro. First, we'll use CC to get out of any active command. Then, we'll use the command line version of the command layer. We'll set that to the layer that we liked. In this case, I put all of my Xrefs on layer 0. Finally, we'll use the xattached command. Now, to use our custom command and have it always available, we can either add it to our AutoCAD ribbon, to our AutoCAD quick access panel, or to our AutoCAD tool palette. So let's add it. In order to test my new tool, I'll change my current layer, and then I'll attach my Xref. As you can see, my Xref is in my layer 0, just how I want it. The nice thing is, from now on, AutoCAD will make sure all of your Xrefs are inserted in the correct layer. Not you anymore. Hey, did you find this tutorial helpful?
Let me know in the comments so I know I'm heading in the right direction.
I upload videos every Tuesday, so don't forget to like the video, subscribe, and turn the notification bell on. I'm the Lazy Architecto. See you in the next tutorial.